I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Anytime.
He's here!
again!
All over this job, planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends.
It's the bat!
No!
What the hell?
No!
Bat! She's dead. Someone tell Joker.
Too easy. Played you like a violin, then cut your strings.
Nighty night, bats.
Look, you think I care? Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone knows me and you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle.
Remain calm and move slowly to their
destination. I am going to hurt you.
Then why is this? The superlative work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young.
Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How indeed? Project Titan's goal is to create a testbed to fully probe our special cases in a safe, risk-free manner. Our goal is to cure the more unfortunate specimens, the weak, those not physically up to the challenge that our medical practices present. Project Titan will make us a world-class facility, an award-winning facility.
When you or someone you know is seriously distressed, there are few institutions where they can be taken, and where you can be reassured that they are safe
cash.
And undergoing the finest care available.
And what's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing?
Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back.
www.arkhamcare.com. We accept most.
Let me introduce you all to the talent work of our human interface, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham.
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas, and Captain Hook is stuck in there. Thing is, Razor didn't get out in time. He's stuck in here, too.
Oh, that'll teach him to dilly-dally. Don't let anyone out of there, even Razor. He's failed me, and I don't like failures.
Yeah, sure, boss. He was slowing us down anyway.
Don't cry, Cash. You're right where we want you.
I'm gonna get out of here, and you're gonna wish you were back in your cell.
Ha-ha! Whatever, jump!
Yeah, you're not getting out of there, Hookman. Go, Batman!
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
2011 out of your butt when I get out of here.
Like the hoes, I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
Batman!
I can't leave. leave until I finished clearing this gas.
You've got to help us. You can clear the gas out of the room. The doctor needs to get out of here.
Lieutenant, if I just had 1 minute alone with that animal, I shouldn't have left intensive treat. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged.
Patient interview 21. Patient's name is Edward Nigma, also known as the Riddler. So, Edward, Warden Sharp tells me you've been leaving threatening riddles scrawled on the asylum walls. Again.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
A human being. As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three. You see?
That's horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor. It's not my baby.
So what's going on? My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker here.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Path allows us to explore the need to come with us. But it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Yeah. Full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide... Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our
it doesn't need to be like this.
If you don't shut the hell up, I may just do the boss a favor and blow your head off.
If you can let me go, I won't be any trouble.
Listen, we've got an arm tearing this place. Joker wants you here. It's the Bat!
No,
what the hell?
No! No!
Attack! She's dead. Someone tell Joker.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
You here. If you can let me go, I won't be any trouble.
Keep quiet. I'm not sure how much more of your yapping I can take.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
I know. I've got one more room to search, and then all the staff will be safe. You stay here.
I'll wait here, but please try and end this as soon as possible.
There are still more medical staff that need my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you'll leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be as surprised to see you as you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric... so-called super criminals who've been treated here. But that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven. We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality of care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location, have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state. Times have changed at this establishment, and through our pioneering techniques, we believe that anyone can be cured. Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
That was one of the easy ones.
You would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk or at
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being punched in the face.
That's gonna hurt.
You can't make an old man!
again! Is he okay? Let's finish this.
Punch him again!
Okay, buddy?
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Batman!
Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boy. See if he can detect being punched in the face.
Okay, buddy?
Fully yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Please, get me out of this thing.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help...
I got ringside seats for the big event.
He's a quiet patient. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk or at www.arkham.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman! We've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Came from over there.
What was that?
Come on, show yourself! Come on, where are you? Sure came from over there.
Precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears.
sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
the end of fear, oblivion.
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.